Hey!
Hi Chad, how are you? What's up?
Master Duel time, yeah. So me and Shadow here are gonna be doing funny challenge thing here. Can you build a deck with legacy packs and with 20 of them? Let's find out. Legacy pack is like really fucking garbage. Like it's really bad. There's really nothing of importance in here. Like there's way too many cards in here to count. There's way too much garbage in this. Like there's nothing of relevancy here at all, except for like maybe Skullkraken. Oh, Cyberstein's in here. Oh, morphing jars in here. Okay. Maybe it's not that bad, but rates here absolutely dog water. Yeah,
There.
no.
Now, I am going to say this. There is one card that caught my eye, but at the same time, I'm pretty sure it's not good.
Name it.
The Suppression Pluto. I feel like he's not good.
Once per turn, you can
But
play
I
a
like
card
him.
name, look at your opponent's hand, and if they have the declared card in their hand, apply one of the following effects. Take control of your opponent's bonus to destroy one spell card. Your opponent can spell trap your opponent controls, then you can set the destroyed spell trap on your field. I mean, no, it's not good at all.
I figured as much.
Yeah, no, it's fucking awful. It's really bad.
As is everything I like in Yu-Gi-Oh, except for two decks.
You stop that right now.
Tell me I'm wrong.
I mean, you're not. Well, like.
Exactly.
Alright, so yeah, 200 tickets, 20 packs are gonna be. Or, no, not even 20. It's like 200 packs of this garbage is gonna be going down the drain. Hopefully, we can come up with something. Hopefully. Not then,
Hope and pray. Hope and pray. Hope and
it's
pray.
gonna be garbage. Anyway, you ready to do this?
I guess so.
Alright. Three. Two, one, let's go.
Respect.
Let's just skip this shit. Nothing of relevancy here.
Why do I keep get this is the second time I've gotten this motherfucker.
Oh, the gears. Yo, block spider. That's a funny card.
What?
Also, Swordmaster, yo.
Okay, what I'm going to do.
Alright, next card.
I'm going to start taking pictures of you.
If you guys don't know, you don't know. This card was a funny tech card back in the day. Hey, Blade Master.
Okay, hold up. Just real quick, I'm going to take a picture of this.
What's this? Okay. What's this? Oh, Red Magician. Nothing here is of like relevancy at all.
Second pack. Two gold, I'll skip it.
Really need to try getting a win con here. That's all we need.
An archetype Madara Light.
This is
Third one?
interesting. What the fuck is this? Opponent controls one warrior monster you control. Equip that opponent's face-up monster to your monster as an equipped spell, and if you do until the end of this turn, your opponent takes no damage from battle involving the monster you control.
While equipped,
I now have
the equipped
five
monster would be destroyed.
Card. I don't like
beat
this.
Beat stupid battle card effect. Destroy the monster equipped trip. You know, that's not bad in the case of what we're doing, but it's funny.
That is five copies of a card that is freaking UR material that I can't dismantle.
Again, we don't really have much of anything. Yo, Griffin Wing. Yeah, we ain't really got much here. Is this number four? Yeah.
For all of the cards to get. God damn it. Ah,
okay, we got some big beaters here. I will happily take that. Alright, Star Changer. Phyrexian Seed, that's a funny card.
Skip it.
Okay, this works. Which Doctor of Chaos?
I guess it's okay. How's it that?
I mean, like, this is like unplayable, unless like, unironically, the card is in. Hold on, I'm about to see if this thing is in here.
And that is going to be what?
You know what? I'll take this.
Wow, Shadow actually got a good card? Damn, that's crazy. Okay, no, it's in here. Oh no, it's in here.
Okay. I'll take this card.
So
because of the fact that people played this in a deck that I like.
We could generally play this if we did pick this up, and it's only a rare. It's only a rare. These two cards are only rare. Okay, we might have a win con. We might have a bit of a win condition on our hands. Okay. Okay. Oh! Hey, buddy! Oh, wait, that's really good! Wait, that's really good! Hold up, that's actually good.
Oh.
This is unplayable.
That's a card. Hello.
Yeah, everything else kinda poopy garbage. Yeah. Okay.
Maybe this thing's too bad. Yeah, that actually can give him a couple of cards.
What? Possibly playable? Possibly? This is fine. This is a funny card. Yeah, everything else kinda eh. What do you do? Your opponent must play with their hand revealed? What the fuck? Okay. Gradle! You know what? I'm happy about this. I'm happy about this. We'll take it. We'll take it. We'll take it. We'll take it. Alright, number 7. Still haven't seen a single UR at all. Well, I've seen one. That's really it. Hate it. Still have not seen the cards that I need. Awesome. Damn. I guess this is a funny card.
What the heck is this? Hold up. So I need multiple copies of you to actually be worth a dang.
I mean, that's a card. It's not anything impressive. Gauntlet Warrior's funny. Like, if I have a, like, somewhat of a warrior strategy, I guess that can be funny. Christ almighty. Oh. This is a good card. Relay Soul is, like, whatever. Yo, baby dragon!
I'll take this.
Everything else. Actually, this is going to be kind of funny if he actually does have that kind of strategy going for him. Everything else is kind of just like, eh. You acquire Cyrus monsters.
I'm gonna be honest. Pengi! I don't know what I have going on.
Puny Pengi! Yo! Magical Gate of Miracles. What? Okay. Garbage.
No, skip this. Skip all that.
Oh, is that 250?
I have mixed feelings about you.
Okay, so now we're at 9. Christ almighty!
I have mixed feelings about this card.
This is garbage. Is this playable? Maybe. That's really huge. Like, unironically, that's huge.
Don't know how to summon it, though.
When it controls a monster, target 1, level 2, or lower defense for some monster you control, special summon from your deck and defense for some 1 monster with the same name as that monster on the field. But banish it when it leaves the field. Okay. Hey, we got the booty. I will take that. Is this playable? I don't know. Wait, okay, that's good. Alright. 100.
Hello, zombie boys.
God, why? This is the... why? Actually, wait. This might be able to do something if we actually get, like, really big monsters off. I don't even think we have a strat for that. What the fuck is this? Bones alone. What the fuck? Okay. Yeah, there's not really much of anything else here. Got Wolixie Discovery. It's a funny card. I guess this is a nice card to have and pick up. Can I just see like an actual UR? That'd be great. What the fuck is this? Oh! This is one of the new cards that came out. Yeah, it's one of the newer cards that came out. Sick. This card's like dumb. Hey, we got more to our strat there. Noble Knights at the Round Table.
You ain't lying, Dragon. You ain't freaking lying.
Can we? You know what? I'm just gonna play this one out. I don't care.
Oh, hey there.
Yo, Hero Signal, card.
I just read the rest of that. I had that doesn't sound all that impressive.
Ooh! Let's go. All right, we got another copy. All right. I'm down. That's sick. Wait, is that the? Damn it! I thought that was low key gonna be something great.
I'm loving the art of this card right here. That's actually sick.
Bachi. Interesting. Garbage.
You know something, Dragon? He actually made the freaking I'm still working on it. Get Trick Guard out of my face.
Ooh, that's good. Alright, so we didn't get any URs at all. That sucks. We did get some nice tribute stuff, so I guess that's cool. But this is like a second copy of this, which is like really good. Alright, we only got a few more left. Wow, game, you can go fuck right off. Oh!
Trick Stars? Literally, it doesn't matter what you do. They literally burn you for doing nothing.
Oh, hello!
They burn you for anything and everything, and I hate it.
Oh, chat, we just got our win con! Oh! Okay! Okay, and we got an actual summonable, extra deck monster. You know, you'll love to see it, love to see it. I'm down with the cause. Okay. Okay. I'm here for it. This is whatever.
Ain't that true? It is the truth. I freaking hate it.
Okay. Okay, so let's trace up card on the field. Okay.
And that's so one. Let's see what I get.
We kind of need a bit of a more strat, but we do have a strat going, which is good. We now have, Oh, that's so... Wait! Okay.
Try to get hey, Scareclaw. It's so freaking expensive, dude. It's good, but it's expensive as heck.
Shouldn't be that expensive. Like, the only UR that you're genuinely trying to get is, for Trivagate is, like, what,
Sure.
Yeah. Alright, chat, it's slowly coming together.
But the thing is, you also want Rescue Cat, Pet, which, if you're not running at least two of, you're dumb.
This is... I don't know if we have smoke balls for this. Chat.
I don't know what I can make with all the stuff that I got, in all honesty.
Okay, this is funny. This is funny. I kind of like this, not gonna lie. And also, we got a second copy of this. This is nice. Yo, we got the boy. We got the all chat. Right. We got the kick man.
I have gone through all of them.
Malice Severus Fork. The Fork. Wait, I actually have to see if I have a bit of a...
Now, here's my
I have to see if I have a... Oh, wait.
His,
shit.
His running him as a three of.
Yeah, this one's kind of bad. Yeah, not gonna lie, this one's kind of bad. Oh, Ryoku Field is not terrible. Like, maybe it might not be terrible, but, you know.
Well... Now, while Shurag is easily a great card, of course, my only issue with running him a 3 of in a Scareclaw Trivagate deck is the fact that that Scareclaw is the main.
We could play this. This is playable. I gotta go and check what the tuners that we got for.
Sure. Shurag,
that's a lot of hollows.
Running 3 of. Specifically because of the fact that you have to add stuff.
What the fuck?
Not only to make it easier.
No, this is unplayable.
To get him, but also, Scareclaw. Personally, I try to run
maybe
on two of each Scareclaw.
Yo, Mighty Slugger. What is this? Memory Crash King? That's garbage. That's really bad. I don't know if we're gonna be able to play this. Now that I'm generally thinking about it. What do we have here?
Yes, of course, two.
Again, we have a lot of, like, big defensive monsters, but everything else is kind of just like, eh.
Yeah.
This is unplayable because, like, everything else is just kind of like, target one card in either player's pen zone, destroy it, and then draw a card. Interesting.
I don't even know what I could make with all this. This is...
Alright, two more. Also 69.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, that's sick! Oh, that's even more sick! Oh, we have...
Unfortunately, I didn't get any synchros that I can make. I don't think. I could be wrong.
Yamato no Kami.
Two level 3 monsters.
I don't think I have any spirits. Alright. Wow. Wow. Damn. Okay. What is this? Oh, Great Poseidon Beetle. Yo. Funny card. Okay. Now, if only Don's Luke was in this, like, freaking set.
What kind of make was with all this crap?
Oh, hey, Zephyr War.
No, the Dark World stuff is not in yet.
Okay. Let's start crafting. Alright, let's
get... make here?
So, we're gonna obviously put in the stuff that we already know for a fact is gonna be in this deck, so... Where is he? Not you. We're more than likely playing this. We're gonna be playing this, for sure. Actually, we may not be playing this, because we don't really have... I gotta go and see. We do have these, so that's gonna be good.
I've actually seen the new Dark World stuff. Oh, they're pretty cool.
Yeah, here he is. Alright. Oh wait, no, that's Victoria.
Will I get them? I doubt it, because I don't really have
We'll play it. We gotta play this because, you know, we actually did get two copies of this, so you know that actually works out in our favor. We're playing this. There's no way in heck that I am not playing this. We're gonna be playing this because we can actually play it. We gotta play the gorilla because our man's is he's strong like that. Gotta play this for our strat. Put in one more copy than I should have. We play this. Because honestly, it'll help unclog our hand, to be honest. Play this. We need more options. I don't know if this is playable. Like, it's a great card, but I don't know if it's playable. Especially for us. We're gonna be playing this, because, you know, good cards.
Okay, why not?
Obviously playing our 2 of this. This is garbage.
Now, just to be sure, we're limited to only what we pulled, right?
Yes, we are limited to what we only pulled. Gonna play this in case of tech ops. Actually, if you can...
Yes, the frick we are. Our dragon, yes we are.
We could play, yeah, we'll play like our, no wait, we pulled 2 of this, and we pulled like 1 of this. We're definitely playing this because it's just gonna be good. We could play this, we could. The issue with this is that we'd have to play more of a normal route, which I'm not sure if we have or not. We have the best normal in the game. Oh my god. Yo, we have the best normal summon in the game, chat. We'll play this because big honking attack points. Just for the memes, I'm gonna play this. just for the memes, I'm gonna play it. This is unplayable. This is generally unplayable. We're gonna play this. We actually got two copies of this, and then play two of these. Wait, I actually have a little bit of a strat now. Wait, we could play this because it's like unironically not terrible.
What's up, man?
Hey, Zenny boy. What's good?
Not much. Just got off of work.
How did that go?
Nice.
It was good.
Nice. I need more tuners. Do I have any more? Thanks, someone is excited that you're back.
Yeah, this dog that's staying in the cage.
Dang, what did she do?
Well, other than you fighting my credit card, that's my guy.
Oh yeah, that's right, that dog did destroy his credit card. I forgot about that. Wow, we actually cannot play a pen strat. That sucks. Damn. Fuck. Do I have anything that just like generally like gets rid of cards? This is a level 7 and it's just way too big. wait. Oh, come on! Frick you! I hate the Zephyr engine. I hate the Zephyr engine. The Zephyr engine can go fucking die.
And it going after cords. Yeah, it's staying in the cage.
Oh god.
I don't mind that it chewed up a bunch of envelopes, chewed a bunch of paper, and chewed up its puppy pads. But it can't go for the cords.
And he's just getting all feisty in there, just because he's not being let out?
Well, the thing is, it was outside before I came home.
Because
they were supposed to have someone to come and get it today.
And they didn't?
No. I'm sitting here, I'm like, hey. I thought y'all got like 1 week.
Damn.
It's not
this.
My dog.
Not my dog, not my property, and it can get Yido deletoed.
Like, I'm not gonna have Zulu be kept up in the cage because of this dog. And Zulu is fucking the house dog.
I'm saying this right now, I have no clue what I'm doing or anything that could possibly do with this.
Oh wait, we have more. Wait! We have more stuff. Oh wait, we actually have more stuff.
Things and stuff.
Hey, one of my honey cards.
We can possibly get rid of some of these normals. Still need to find more. We can bonk this off. We can definitely bonk this off since we know we don't have a pen strategy going. We can bonk off one of these. And then we can bonk off. Nah, I want to keep this. We can bonk off this, because we generally don't have enough fairies, like I thought we would. What are you, fire? Yeah, you only just steal 500, not a lot, but I can generally mess with. I could play this, yeah. Oh, what am I doing? I have to play this. This is like the best staple in the game. You can get out of here. Oh yeah, and this. We have another bit of, that strat going for us. And then we have a bunch of Earths, so, you know, we're kind of set there. I do want to keep these. This is kind of up in the air. You're just kind of here for the booty. That's really it. Like, you just got it. Where is my other funny card that I can play in here? Because, like, generally we could play this. We could. I could play one copy of it. No, it's not worth it. It's really not worth it. Like, we have one, two, three, and this one can stay longer on the field. And then I guess I want to keep this just in case. Actually, no, we'll take out that. I guess this is kind of the strat that we're going for. Bit of a beatdown. Beatdown slash other stuff. We have our walls. We have our beaters. This is probably the best that we can do. IMO. Alright, chat, so this is the list. Kind of banking on a little bit of stuff, but other than that, deck is generally as best as I can make it. There's a lot of other things that I generally wish I could have changed. A lot of things that I wish I could have gotten. But, you know, it is what it is. Not much I could say about it. We got our tanks, we got our beaters, we got our defensive options, we got our big blowing up, you guys. You know, that's that do be it. All right, let's get our stuff customized here. White.
And then I'll show
you. You know what? That's honestly fine. That's better. Oh boy, this is going to be a absolute clusterfuck.
I didn't add on dragons. That dude has not been at it.
What are we going on about?
He was asking me, you know, how I was going to summon Neo Bubble Man.
You can't summon Neo Bubble Man. That's like the one card that you cannot summon no matter what.
Exactly.
Shameful display. Alright, invite. Why is it something that you're not on? Weird.
I am on the first. This is the weirdest dips I've ever done in my life.
You're damn right it is. I appreciate all the support, y'all. Thank you, Yume. Thank you, Senpai, for the retweets and likes. Much love to y'all. Ow. Ow. Woo. Alright, Shadow, let me know when you're ready. For the code.
That might be the in honesty.
Come on, man. I'm already ready. I got somewhat of a strategy to go for. Somewhat.
Bro, kinda. I'm really winging this right now.
Hey, if you gotta wing it, you gotta wing it. Shoot.
I have an idea in mind of something I could do. But whether or not it's actually good is another issue.
I mean, hell, roll the dice, take a gamble.
This ugliest thing I've ever made in my life, but no, what? We'll just try it.
Ready for the code?
Let me just do a couple of quick changes. This is another deck.
All right, so chat, I'm gonna warn you now, there's gonna be some disconnectings here and there. I can't make any changes to that. That's just Master Duel on the PS4 being, well, I just say Master Duel in general, just mainly on PS4 from what it seems like, but yeah, Master Duel just being Master Duel. Absolute dog water. Anyway, stare. Fear. Anyway. Oh, wait, no.
What?
I forgot to change decks.
Bruh.
I forgot to change decks. Whoops. Doesn't matter what it is. Just choose something.
I already did.
Alright, we're matchies. We're matching. Let's go. Right, anyway, this is the deck that we need to take out. There we go. Oh, wait, shit. I have a cheddar. Controller. Oh, Zen. I get to choose. No, yeah, we'll go first. Fuck it, why not? This is a hand, and you know what? We take these. I'm just going to simply set and pass.
And there's another effort I forgot to add to the... Okay.
Alright, 40 card deck, 2 card extra deck. Alright. Level you... Oh, you're level 4! Oh, sheesh! Set a card. Set 2. Okay. Not a huge fan of that.
You know what? Let's gamble, why don't we?
Cup of Ace? Oh. The legendary gambler. Oh, wow. Okay.
Alright.
No!
I had so many of the things I needed you to get out of my hand, but you know what? It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Wow, that's dumb. Sure, go ahead.
No, let's just see what it is.
No, I'll take 13. I am going to set a monster.
And
you know what?
In a way, this is basically what I wanted to do for a while back. Heck, about the same time.
A gambling deck?
No, quote unquote, doing old school deck.
Okay. I mean, yeah. I mean, it's like, that's the point of the Legacy series and stuff. Since you happily, you know, gave me an Earth Monster in my graveyard, thanks for that, by the way, I'm going to bring out the Rock Spirit. Mm-hmm. Dude, what the frick is this? If your life points are lower than your opponent's, cycle and face up monster, your opponent controls aim also for the rest of the turn after this card result. Opponent takes no damage. Okay. Sure. I'm going to switch my Golem Sentry to attack mode. And then I'm gonna go into battle. And we're just gonna punch at your guy. And we're just gonna punch at you for 17. Then we're gonna go main phase 2 and activate sentry effect. Ha!
That's fine.
We are now in the face down position.
Okay. Yep. Uh-huh. Yep, not gonna say nothing. Nope. No. No.
There is no way. Stop. Nope. Stop.
I'm not saying nothing.
No.
Face down, ass up.
Shadow, we're not doing this. We are not doing this. We are not doing. What is this? What?
Pineapple blast.
Yes.
We are not doing this.
pineapple
tan. Wait. Oh my god, I screwed that up. I did not mean to get rid of that. Damn. Oh well. Hey, well, we have this interplanetary purpley thorny dragon.
You lucky mother.
You're not gonna hit triple hitch. You're not hitting triple hitch. You're not. See, you're not. You're just not. You're not that good. You're not that guy. You're just not that guy.
I don't think in this situation. I don't
and
know.
That right there is a card I want.
Yeah, I got two of them.
Lucky mother.
Yeah, that's right. End your turn. Yeah, that's right. End your turn.
I'm really not getting the best turn. I'm not getting the best draws.
Oh, this would have been great. This would have been great.
That's literally the main thing.
Dog, I opened an entire. Dog, I opened an entire hand of monsters. I don't want to hear it. Go back to the hand. Take 800. Take 22. Shut up.
He's such a rude motherfucker.
I don't want to hear it. Fuck you, Shadow.
Why?
Fuck you and your stupid Gambler of Legends.
What's the problem?
Nah. Why the f- would you play this card? Why?
Because life's a gamble.
Damn, I mean,
it's crazy.
I'll bet you.
And you get cancer.
Jesus Christ.
And if you're lucky. Oh,
hey, Shadow, GG's?
What do you have?
Hey, Shadow, GG's, we have SHIELD CRUSH!
Mother!
Get out of here! Get out of here!
How do you draw?
You bubonic vermin! Get out of here! That is game one!
How does any of this sound cool?
Yo, that was nothing but luck. Nothing but luck.
Shadow, I'm gonna tell you right now, I drew that last turn.
I'm gonna
be honest with you, Josh. I was looking at it, and I don't know what the fuck I was looking at.
Let's go. We're gonna go first again. Because frick it, I would like to go first. By the way, what rarity is Gambler of Legends?
He is a common.
He's a common? Wow, okay.
Yes.
That's wild. I was not expecting that. Shut up.
What'd you just say?
Alright.
Hey, man.
Can you break this board? This unstoppable board?
Funny you say that, because he did.
No, you're not that good. You're not that good. You're not that good, Shadow. You're not that good. What the? Excuse me! Excuse me! The Ascendant of Dun! You're not this guy. You're not this guy. Stop. Stop.
It seems he is about to become that guy.
Stop!
It seems.
You're not that guy!
Oh my god! Wow.
Fuck right off, dude. Oh my god.
He is about to have the power of god and anime on his side.
I hate that. And I hate that you have Child's Play too!
Should I be using that game? What the fuck?
Fuck you, dude!
No, thank you.
Oh, that's fucking dumb!
I think he's pretty damn smart if he has it.
Shut up, Josh!
What?
Well, I guess you're getting 5,000. I guess you're getting 500. But I'm not letting you have that monster. Yeah, gain your 5,000. Fuck you. So fucking dumb. What the fuck is
I'm sorry, it's. Did you say Spotify?
Gosh, dude, what the fuck? What is this shit that I have to deal with? Fucking the Ascended of Thunder. The Ascended of fucking Thunder. Oh my god. What the fuck do you do?
He has Ascended.
Ow. How are we picking your 8 fighter?
Yeah. Light effigy. Yeah. you only get it for the turn? Or is this for as long? Okay, it's until the end of the turn. That's fine, I guess. I'm not dead here, but this is, like, fine. Yeah, that's fine. Main two, end phase, on end phase. I'm gonna activate just desserts.
That's fine.
Alright. What are we top deck here? Okay, that's good. I won't deny that, that's good. What do you have that activates on draw phase?
I don't have anything.
Hold up, do you have freaking drop off? Like low key? Anyway.
Bro, I wish.
Let's give it a Vape Fighter. We're gonna go Grandborg. I don't care. Fuck you and your 300. Okay, it's Pine. Oh, thank freaking God. Okay. Now we're just gonna do this. Get rid of this. And then after that, I'm not letting you have the light effigy on the field.
Okay.
Christ.
Potential play.
You're not that guy, Shadow. You are not that guy.
Wait.
Oh, you're fucking thunder. God damn it. Alright. Okay. That's something. We're gonna summon a Berserk Gorilla. We're gonna punch your face down. You're not that guy! Come on! Blastsphere! Fuck off, man! God, now I'm taking 2400. I hate that. I should've just attacked with the gorilla. Now I'm losing my grand march. That's awesome. Swear to God, if that's another fucking blast sphere, I'm gonna lose my shit. Goodbye, Grand March. It's been a journey. Fuck you, blast sphere. Fuck you. Ow! Alright, I'm gonna set a monster, and then, unfortunately, I have to attack whatever this face out is. Okay, bubonic vermin, that's fine. So you get another bubonic vermin, and then, do you only get one, or do you get two?
One.
No, it's only one, okay, that's fine. This is fine, we're fine. Bubonic Vermin's a beast, doesn't do anything, but the life point gap is very massive and very not in my favor. I just have to hope that nothing stupid gets put out on the field. If I deal with another fucking Blastsphere, I swear to God. Another Vermin? But why?
Wait. Oh crap, I messed up.
I was about to say, what are you doing? No, don't attack my face down, no.
Grayle. Hey Grayle.
Yeah, look at my cobra. Yeah, it's gonna bite your face off. That works. That helps me a lot. Oh.
I really need to clear this field, but I really don't want to put my freaking Cobra in attack position. So we're just gonna summon out Victoria. And then I'm going to get sniped out because Matador is lagging. There it is. As I said, chat, it was bound to happen. It was gonna happen. I did say it was gonna happen.
You just wish it didn't happen at all.
Oh no, I know. But I wish it didn't either. I really wish it didn't either. I'm going second. Do I care? I don't know. This is a pretty good hand. I'm down with this. I'm down with this, okay.
Let's put you here.
Mm-hmm.
And then put you two down.
Not a fan of that, but sure. What do we top deck here? Yo, is that Heavy Storm?
Ain't that his band?
No, it is. I'm just fucking with you.
Alright. I was about to say, what the fuck?
Chat, do we troll or do we just go for it? Like, do we just go and punch him in the face?
I don't know.
Well, when in doubt, punch him in the face. Enraged Battle Ox. I will punch your monster in the face with my giant axe.
Watch your word. Watch your word, what are you about to say?
Fuck you. Banish the bubonic vermin and the gambler to.
Watch what you're about to say. Watch it.
I read the effect wrong.
Oh no, it's not even that! It's a mandatory effect! You can't! You have to do it!
I'm not even worried about that part.
God, you can tell she's an old card because of the way of text that she has. Damn, that's crazy.
This is not a goddamn Wikipedia page.
Yeah.
Motherfucker.
I'm gonna get rid of that.
Well, there goes my ox. Well.
What?
Oh, it doesn't matter, because you know what? Joey Wheeler has come to the rescue, because I summon Gear Fiend the Iron Knight, baby!
Yeah.
Brooklyn Raids, let's go! The spirit of Joey Wheeler has finally come to my aid.
This card would have been so good last game. So I'm gonna just do this.
Sure. I'll take the 900. Okay, we're basically on even footing now. Setting a card.
Oh, that looks so freaking good.
Ooh! What level are you? Okay, no, we got this.
Alright, I am going to set a monster.
You gonna do what to the monster?
I'm gonna set a monster.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Yeah, yo, 420. You're good.
I'm not lying. I thought you said, no, I'm gonna go sex a monster. I was a leather off. I apologize.
Yo, I'm going to sex a monster freestyle.
I shall seduce you to do as I please on the battlefield.
True!
Alright, so, I hope you're ready to see the face of despair.
Where the heck do you find mint whipped cream?
I'm going to normal summon the tuner monster, Swordmaster.
Looked at them very intently.
Time for the face of despair. I flip summon Marshmallow.
I will look respectfully at this BG.
Look at him. Look at him.
Respectfully.
The face of despair, everyone. A Marshmallow. Alright. Anyway, we have the funny synchro play.
I was really thinking, I'm expecting synchro.
For the Chad. Flame Veil Uriquizis.
Like the sound of your own voice, man.
Fuck you. Now take 100.
Yeah, he does. I'm over here reading cards wrong again.
Yeah, he's got piercing. And your card does nothing. GB Hunter. What the fuck? I mean, she's looking kind of nice, though.
Looking like a cyber eyes Wallenstein.
True. Meteor of Destruction. Man, I wish I could have pulled this.
I will look respectfully at these Nikki characters.
Sure.
At these Nikki characters? Boy, are you watching the Knuckles approves of Nikki characters?
Oh, how'd you know? This is the first time I'm seeing these characters. I'm
all right,
respectfully.
I'm going to get rid of the Chad Gear Fiend.
I agree with
for,
for most of those.
The chattiest of all of the monarchs.
I said most of them.
That's the most.
Should I keep playing with Katarina, or should I try and pick somebody else?
Uriquizis will go and smack your monster.
And I'm dead.
Yes.
Zan, tell me something to pick up.
Let's go.
What?
I'm on Tekken 7. Pick someone for me to try and try.
I don't give a fuck about Tekken. Fucking T.
What is with you, man?
So we do the best. Well, actually, I've won the set, so I mean, let's just go again.
Do
fight.
Brian.
I like this mofo, but
I wonder if Joss is gonna learn the
key. Too.
Huh. We finally got the funny card.
This is the hand, Jesus.
We got the funny card, chat. Just the quick.
Jesus, how big is Brian? What is that?
The fact that you're playing Dark Snake Syndrome.
Oh, nah.
Oh. Oh, nah.
Oh,
no. No, 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 no. We are not playing frickin' Outlets. I am gonna just do a very healthy T-set and pass. And you only target monsters, that sucks. Literally, the moment that I normal summon a monster, I literally just give you advantage, and I don't like that.
His combos require you, like, being fast with the bites.
Cool. Okay. It's not terrible. It's not the greatest thing that I want, but I mean, hey, it's something. We will set a monster. Or set a card. And then after that, I will flip summon the penguin!
Okay. Oh, it's only monsters.
Yeah, okay. It's only monsters. Do I care enough to do this? Like, I flipped him, nothing happened, so nothing triggered. Frick it, we'll do it. Tribute the penguin. Go for Grandmark. Sure. We will hit... We'll hit this one. Okay. And then we'll go combat, and we'll punch at you in the face. Alright, now I have to leave.
Okay.
Alright, Oh my god, you had two of those things. Jesus, okay. Alright, it's fine, we still have the lead for now. Both take 200.
No, it's 4.
Oh, right, this thing doubles! I forgot! Set a monster. That's fine.
I'm legitimately surprised I actually have anything going right now. How, in all honesty.
This works out. I will normal summon Shiranui Blade Master. Great Master. Yes, he is in the Legacy Pack for whatever reason.
Okay.
Spirit Master in? Oh, I can't chain it. Frick! Alright, we'll just smack at you for 24. Pass the turn. So now we take 800?
Yep.
Okay, that's fine. That is perfectly fine.
This is really bad to get fired at.
Yes, it is. Pineapple Blast. I will actually just assert you.
Why did I do that? Why did I do that? That was dumb.
Wagon. Wagon. Stop getting light points. Stop it.
No.
Stop it.
No. and Jeff will do it.
Aww, wanted to kill you with your own card.
Let's cut this up, just okay?
You know how many times I've seen people die to frickin' Dark Snake Syndrome? A lot. It's funny. Like, it's actually just hilarious.
Zen?
Anyway.
Yes?
You get grounded.
Dude, there's something else.
I don't never touch it.
I played... Dust, you know you could have just asked me about Brian stuff, right?
No, I'm not gonna lie to myself, it's just pride.
I know.
You know what just pride is?
Why?
It ain't bad or wrong to ask for help, just do it. Don't ever call me that fool again.
You wanna go one more?
Yeah.
Alright. Last duel, y'all.
I am legitimately surprised I'm actually doing any of this. I am legit surprised that had I'm even to do a third is much done.
Okay, so I think I just found a combo that takes half your bar.
Yo, we got the boy. Wait! We got the funny man. We got the funny man. Chat, we got the funny man. Yo, Pogs, we finally got him. Yo, we got the funnier man. All right, so I'm going to normal summon the commander of the machines, Robotic Knight.
Okay.
Now he might not look like anything. He is famous for the way that he controls his troops. He's gonna set them troops out on your face down, monster.
Okay. Go ahead.
Oh. It's this bitch again. Sick and tired of this stupid predator plant. Fuck.
Do combos with this
Gecky Bride.
Yeah, why not?
No. Take 1,000.
Okay.
Normal summon bubonic vermin?
Yo,
what's up? Oh!
Hey, yo.
Cicada King. Oh, you piece of wait. Can I even get rid of this thing? Oh boy, can I get rid of this thing? Oh god, okay. Oh hey, that works. That's a good card. We will activate the card trader. Alright, how does this work? If this battle position this card is changed, you can special one insect from your hand or graveyard. In defense position, when a monster on the field activates its effect, you can detach one material from this card, then target that monster, negate its effect, and make one insect monster in the field either gain 500 defense or change its battle position. Okay. I don't think I'm too worried about this. But just in case, I'm gonna set a monster. I don't think you have any good insects to play. You just don't. And even if you did, you're keeping the Cicada King in defense mode.
Anaconda Rage.
I don't know what to say.
Setting a monster. Yep. Dark Snake Syndrome, yep. Had a feeling you'd be playing this garbage. Alright, 1, 2, 3, I need...
Let's do another gamble.
What are you plotting?
Another gamble for the one time.
We're gonna activate Card Trader. Oh, I can choose any card to return to my deck?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Alright, we're getting rid of you. There is no way! There is no possible way. Okay. Alright. Yep.
Did you just draw the same card?
Yep. You know what? It's fine. I'm going to hard normal summon this motherfucker.
Yeah, for some reason.
Van Dalgura. Fuck right off, Cicada King. You have no protection. Go fuck yourself.
What are you so mad about? Dang.
No. That thing is a threat. I'll take my 200.
Yeah, can I?
Also, what were you talking about gambling for? That's nothing.
Yeah.
Card Trader? Go to you. Because we really don't need you. Okay. Wait, did I not put that thing in? Dang it, I didn't. I forgot to put in Link Spider. Damn. I'm going to normal summon Berserk Gorilla. I don't care that you're gaining life points from this. Fine. Berserk Gorilla attacks right now. That's fine. That's totally fine. Take 28. That is totally fine. You're just making this a lot more easier for me to do. Please do it.
There we go. Okay, that's something.
Alright, frick off, man! Frick off!
Wow, we're literally tied now. We are literally tied now. That's crazy. Anyway.
Yeah, okay.
1, 2, you can't attack when you activate your effect, can you? No, you can still attack. That... Okay, but it's only during main phase 1. That's a... alright, I take 2,000. You gain 300. Fuck off, you... Oh my god, stop. Stop. Yeah. Wait, can we get Shieldcrest?
Wait, does that actually connect?
Shieldcrest off top. No, but that's good. That's good. That's good. That's good. That's good. We have, like, more survivability. That's fine. That's fine. Card trader. We can get rid of this. Yeah, we can get rid of this. What do you draw? What do you draw? What do you draw? What do you draw?
Oh! My ear. Oh, okay.
We win! I'm just too good at freaking Yu-Gi-Oh!
buddy.
How fast do I have to be for this?
I'm too good at this game! Frick your spell!
Oh, okay. I tried.
Who the frick is this?
The Blazing Mars! I don't care if this disconnects. You already know that I won this.
Yeah.
Ah! So freaking good at this game!
Ooh, Brian, I don't like you on my face.
Didn't actually just disconnect the wall. Oh my god, the top deck in a dream! Oh!
I thought I had it, Zen.
Oh my god! Oh my god! That was... Oh man. So basically, the Shadow, you can come onto my stream so I can just show you the basis of what my deck is all about. Then I need to pull up. I need to pull up yours and figure out what your entire thing was about.
Mine.
That's perfect.
Don't tell me. I want to see.
Alright. Now, mind you, I did forget to put a couple cards in here.
It didn't fully connect. I'm upset, but. I mean, from that right there, I could get it off, but...
So... Your idea was a burn strategy?
Yep. Burn slash disruption.
Wait a minute. No, I
interesting.
Can do the razor.
Alright. That's what my deck was all about. So, my idea was basically, in a sense, somewhat the same thing, but mine was a bit more of a get big bodies on field and just punch you in the face. So, like, we had, like, big defensive monsters. We had our big defensive monsters, Giant Soldier Stone, Charcoal and Potty. Didn't see this one at all. A little upset by that one, but okay. I'm be honest, I really didn't think of what the hell I was doing with Robotic Knight. I think.
Alright, I'm getting
somewhere.
Where
is it? Hold on.
What? Why?
Like, I was planning on playing this, so I could just, you know, tutor that and then get more bodies on field, but it was just like I forgot to put them in, but it's like whatever. Penguin Soldier, because you know, good of a card. Staple. Like, I was so glad I pulled a copy of this. Like, goddamn. Swordmaster, he's literally the only tuner here. I could not find any other suitable tuner, like, at all throughout the deck. Great Old Cobra, love this card. Generally would have hoped to have seen it more, but honestly, good card. Had to represent Joey, that's it. Obviously, Rock Spirits, Bessel Summons, this, honestly, so my ideal thing for Berserk Gorilla was generally, I was gonna use him, go for an attack, and then after that switch him to defense to destroy him, just so that I could get more fodder for the Blazing Mars. Enraged Battle Ox was kind of there just to, like, tutor with the Berserk Gorilla in case that they were both on field, I guess. Golem Sentry was defensive strat. I was kind of hoping, you know, you'd play a dragon or whatever, because, like, then I could just snatch steal it and just say mine now. Giant Ape Man says, hi, punch you in the face, become infinitely stronger. This actually synergizes well with the Blazing Mars because he banishes stuff, so I would have been able to get a free pop off of the field. So that was, you know, that would have been nice if I would have been able to, you know, get that combo. More special summons, like, that's really it. Burn, pop speller trap, to be honest. I was lucky I got Dasher. I was so happy I got Dasher. I did have him in my hand the last game, but other than that, he didn't really do much. Had to hard normal summon this dude. Little upset by that when I play, like, four other spell traps. Also, this would have been a really nice card to see against your Cicada King. This would have been nice. Blazing Mars, really stupid, funny card, literally just says, hi, I'm gonna burn you for, like, 2,000 if I have four monsters on my side of the field, you know? Removal, burn and heal, removal, funny card. So this, I had a funny strategy to do if I didn't see anything else. So my plan was, set up the three booty boys, and then after that, boom, unity. I just give my Charcoal and Potsy 4,000 extra defense and deal you a bunch of damage. Burn. I'm upset. I didn't actually get to play this or see this. But, more special summons. In case you played a battle trap like a hero emerges, then, you know, this would have seen a lot more, but you really weren't playing any battle traps, so, like, this didn't help at all. In case you ever played a tribute, and then I could just be like, hey, mine now. It's permanently mine. And then after that, yeah, in case you played, like, some type of, like, chaos strategy or whatever. And then, pull two Urquizzes, which is, like, cool. And then Illuminate is here because I play, like, a shit ton of level 4s. And, you know, draw engine.
Okay.
But, yeah, that's the deck. That's kind of the explanation of what it's all about.
Now, when I made mine, I was purely playing defensive, didn't really think about how having big monsters much.
Mm-hmm.
Especially the fact that I couldn't really go into really much else.
Well, that might be the one. He's a
The fact that you got freaking Raijin generally took me for a loop. And the fact that you were playing him with Child's Play threw me even more for a loop. Like, I'm just like, hold up. This dude is cooking something?
The Ascendant of Thunder came in and said,
did you just say Zulily? Yeah.
The fact that you actually had synergy with that was crazy. And the fact that you're only playing one Child's Play. You're only playing one.
And I saw it that often.
What do you expect me to do with her?
I don't give a fuck, Josh.
What do you mean you don't give a fuck?
I was a little bit confused when it came to Pineapple Blast of all things.
Pineapple juice.
I don't know why, but I just expected you to be able to just bring out a bunch of monsters.
I mean, it's smart. Like, it's a good counterplay against my deck of all things, but like, you know, other than that,
Peacock Jive, you jive ass turkey.
That's not what I wanted.
But
ooh.
Other than that, the deck doesn't look that bad. Like, you have a bit of a play going on. Like, you have something going on. I'm a little upset I didn't get a single copy of Meteor Destruction. I would have loved to have gotten that.
Okay.
And, in all honesty, I should have added this.
You pulled Ma'at. Oh, Primaterial Dragon would have been really good.
Yeah,
Primaterial Dragon would have been really good.
That, and I also got this.
Okay.
Wow.
I actually got a few decent pulls out of this.
Why didn't you play it?
I didn't really think it would have been the best thing to do. Mainly because I kind of needed everything.
Wait a minute, okay.
That would have been a huge benefit, but also that would have been a hindrance too, because if I drew into the Blazing Mars, then, you know.
Exactly.
But again, you didn't really know my deck at the time, so it's like, you know.
Didn't want to take a chance.
Well, yeah, no, understandable. Understandable.
Absolutely nothing, though. No.
Also, yeah. I hate that I drew this card again. I have 5 copies of this stupid card that I can't dismantle.
Okay.
Also, I drew him, but I had no way of getting him in the mouth, so rip.
Understandable.
I should have put this dude in, but I completely forgot to.
Yeah, would have been a nice addition.
Damn, goldless kick.
Oh, and that's pretty much it.
Fucking donkey kick.
Yeah, what the fuck? Okay.
Lily hit him with the dolphin blow.
Alright, well.
Okay.
Chat, I think that's gonna be it for today. Hi, third viewer. Sorry, you came in at the wrong time. VOD's gonna be up, though, if you wanna see what happens. But, you know.
Oh yeah, da-da-da-da-da.
You know.
Frieza.
We got the mega dub, I guess you can call it.
Oh my god.
Except for the one game going off the rails, because, you know. Corsage.
Heliotrope Corsage.
Would you like a croissant? But anyway.
Oh, she's one of those.
Oh no.
I'm gonna be sending you over to Luca Lullaby. She is streaming Pokemon Infinite Fusion. Excuse me. All I know is that this game is an absolute mess of a game from what I've heard.
Oh, what? She's streaming Paranormal Sight?
No, she's streaming Pokemon Infinite Fusion.
No.
But yeah, I'll catch y'all all again tomorrow. We're honestly, I'm still thinking of what we're streaming tomorrow.
All
but
right, she has a move
Yeah. Y'all have a good one. Catch it later. Adios.
Farewell, everyone.